Before a game of champions can begin, each player will need a deck of 38 cards, including 4 champions, 4 blessings, and 30 action cards. Champions form the backbone of any army and will be present on the battlefield throughout the game. These come in 3 types: warriors, wizards, and warrior wizards. When choosing your champions, their cost can be seen inside the green circle, and their total must be no more than 20 points. Unique champions are marked with this symbol and may appear only once in any army. All other champions may not appear more than twice. Blessings are powerful gifts bestowed upon champions by the gods that may become available throughout the course of battle. When building a deck, all 4 blessings must be unique and are powerful ways for your chosen alliance to swing the course of battle towards victory. Action cards are the heart of your deck and include units, spells, and abilities. These will be played out during your turn. Your deck of action cards may contain any mixture of units, spells, and abilities. The only restrictions are that the cards must be available to your alliance, and there may never be more than 3 of any single card in your deck. For players looking to get into a game quickly, choose from 4 pre-built campaign decks, each focused on a different Grand Alliance and available from your local hobby store. That's everything you need to know to get started building your forces ready for the coming battle.